Alright. I am back. I'm gonna try my best to play all the way through for the rest of this DLC. Just in case. Well, I'm not sure how long this one is, so. Just depends, but here we go.
Ma'am, this is Private Sharp.
I know who the fuck this is. Who the fuck else locked me in this prison?
It was for your own safety. There's been a security breach in the compound, ma'am.
I understand you're only doing your job, Private. But you're being manipulated. There is no security breach.
I don't know anything about it, ma'am. Just following orders. We're conducting our sweep now, and we will have the site secure as soon as possible.
I can't wait for soon. The vote is happening now. That's the whole point of all this. Sharp, this is your last chance. Obey my orders and let me out of here now, or deal with the consequences.
I'm so sorry, ma'am. The consequences are immaterial. I have my orders and must see them through.
Yes, yes, motherfucking soldier you are. Dismissed, Private. This might come in handy. Just keep me from setting myself on fucking fire. Forget about me. Just protect my son. Give me the self-control not to murder that fucking admiral or anyone else who gets in my way today. At least my prison can smell nice. Where there's smoke, there's fire alarm. Come on. Fuck me. It's real.
Deputy Undersecretary, are you all right?
Nishan, you scared the shit out of me. What's wrong with your screen?
Reinforced walls. We can't get back to the bunk from in here.
What the fuck is your plan then?
I don't know. I'm so sorry.
Don't apologize. Just blow. Blow!
Where's the Deputy Undersecretary?
Enjoy the R&R, Private. You've earned it.
Ma'am, let me out.
Nishan?
Linking you into the session now.
If that's all the arguments, we will convene the vote. All those in favor.
Excuse me, counselors. I have the Deputy Undersecretary. Madam, whenever you're ready.
Counselors, I apologize for my tardiness. I have been enjoying the Secretary General's underground hospitality today. We all want to increase security in the Belt, but this vote will not accomplish it. The measure is a political maneuver. Undersecretary Mendez has no experience in the Belt, and putting him in charge is a dangerous overreach. Counselors, my son is stationed on Callisto. No one wants to de-escalate tensions in the Belt more than me. But this motion will only lead to more chaos.
Thank you, Madam Officer Alla. We'll convene the vote then. All those in favor? All opposed? The motion has failed 67 to 66. Security in the Belt will remain under the jurisdiction of the Deputy Undersecretary. Thank you, everyone. Meeting adjourned.
One last thing, Secretary. I would like to put on the record my personal commendation of one Private Sharp for remaining steadfast to his post in the face of tremendous obstinacy by yours truly. He's an exemplary soldier, and I see a bright future for him after today.
Your commendation has been added to the record. Meeting adjourned.
The security protocols are lifted. Ma'am, I don't know what to say.
Thank God. Now, get the hell out of my office.
Ma'am? Yes, ma'am.
Your office? I rather like the sound of that.
My dear, don't worry about Sharnapal. He has found a woman who sees what a wonderful man he is. The rest will sort itself out. But it's not just our headstrong son. I can hear it in your voice. The weight of the world is on your shoulders. What else is troubling you?
Atlas had it easy. He only had one planet to worry about. You know how it is. The entire solar system intent on destroying itself. And a bunch of soldiers and politicians intent on letting it. I keep things from falling apart, at least for one more day. I tell you the rest over dinner. Jeffrey, what an exciting vote that was.
Indeed. How wonderful that you were able to make it after all.
I've been meaning to tell you. An ambassador position has just opened up on one of Neptune's moons. It occurs to me that someone with your ambition would be a perfect candidate.
You wouldn't actually create a brand new ambassador position just to send me to the ass end of the solar system?
You sabotaged UN security to keep me from attending a vote. I could arrest you for treason, or I could put your ingenuity to good use. Enjoy the trip. I hear Titan is lovely this time of year.
Now, wait just a minute.
Madam Avasarala, I've received your message. I don't appreciate the regrettable moments of my past entering the conversation. And I urge you to remember that enemies can be made on both sides of the line. We have not engaged with the Ramses II, and I've just received word that they are beginning to course correct. I am not at all convinced that we've done the right thing. And I will be saying as much in my incident report. We have avoided an outright conflict today, but the MCRN saw us flinch. I can only hope it won't lead to further provocation. Krusko out.
Admiral Krusko, thank you for sharing the good news. I know you didn't agree with my orders, and your loyalty in the face of adversity will be remembered. The MCRN won't be so bold as to escalate after we saw through their ruse. This was a victory, Admiral. Try to enjoy it. We get them so rarely. Up, but that would eliminate any chance of the Secretary General sleeping on it and landing on his face. If Nishan's smart, he'll be able to have my job before long. If he's smarter, he'll turn it down. I'm glad I didn't have to resort to drowning myself in this thing.
Undersecretary?
Yes, Nishan. You know, I feel strangely sentimental about you in this room. I worry that you in the flesh again may be something of a letdown.
Madam, it's news from Callisto, and it's not good.
Show me.
Although all reports have yet to be verified, it has been confirmed that a significant, violent uprising has occurred on the shared MCR-UN moon station of Callisto. In what the UN is calling the Callisto Insurrection, Martian-backed laborers in the shipyards of Callisto turned on UN peacekeepers in what is believed to have been a coordinated attack.
My God.
While tensions have been mounting in the region for some days, the exact purpose of the attacks and any possible coordination with Mars remain unknown. The Martian Congressional Republic has yet to issue a statement. And just in, we have learned that UN Marines are being deployed and are being met with fierce resistance at the station. We're also told that some military officials now believe that a portion of the uprisers may be OPA operatives posing as shipyard workers.
It's a message from your son.
Listen, I haven't heard back from you yet, and I can't talk long, but I didn't want to go into a mission the way we left things.
Madam Undersecretary.
I want to thank you for believing in me. I know we don't always agree, but I'm still grateful for your support and even your advice. Sometimes.
Christian, they've released the official list of casualties.
I didn't want to enlist, but maybe you were right to twist my arm. I've learned a lot out here. I even met someone really special. So thank you. I love you, Mom. I'll call you again soon.
You don't know me. My name is Christian Abasarala. I'm Sharnapal's mother. And you must be Marie.
Looks like that's the end of this game. It's just sad because I did enjoy it for what it was. Like I said, I thought it would be like the other, like Batman, where you can look at statistics and all the stuff he collected throughout the game, but I guess not, unless I'm just missing it. But yeah. Not quite sure what game I'll be playing next. It'll most likely be Elder Scrolls Online, just because they're coming out with a new DLC soon. I actually don't know if it's out yet, but if it is, I'll buy it. But for the time being, I'll give this game a bit of a break like the others. And eventually, I'll come back and be more focused on the achievements like I do with some of my other games. But, yeah, that'll be it for this game for now. That'll be the end of this game. And, yeah, peace out.